Bakersfield is on gate. There off on the inside, it's George S. out for the lead with Present Laughter on the road again away third, Mr. Del Rey, and the early trailer is Hillbilly Orr. Around the first turn, Present Laughter has a short lead. George S. parked on the outside, up the challenge. It's four lengths back to On the Road Again third, followed by Mr. Dalray in a gap of five to Hillbilly Orr. On the back stretch at the quarter pole, George S. drives for the lead. Present Laughter doing his best to hold him out. We've got an opening quarter of 27-3. On to the paddock turn they go. George S. leads it a full length. Present Laughter second. On the road again. Buddy Gilmore, range up the challenge for the lead. They're up the top of the stretch. George S. at the rail. On the road again. Drives the outside as they approach the half-mile pole. George S. and On the Road Again. They are heads apart for the lead. We've got a half-mile smoking in 57-1. On to the clubhouse turn. These two great horses go. George S. at the rail. On the road again on the outside. Moving with cover. Mr. Dalray is a closer third. Present Laughter and way back to Hillbilly Orr. Down the back stretch they go. On the road again has moved for the lead. Up the rail. George S. outside. Mr. Dalray is a close third. They're up the three-quarter pole. On the road again has cleared the field by a length. Three quarters and one. 25-4. Onto the final turn they go. Along the inside, on the road again. Mr. Dalray rushes up on the outside to challenge for the lead. They come to the top of the stretch, an eighth of a mile of pace home. On the road again has the lead. Mr. Dalray trying to close through the deep stretch. It's on the road again. Mr. Dalray giving it their all. It's on the road again. Buddy Gilmore wins it. The time, 1:07.